You know, oddly enough, I started reaching up, trying to get the camera going as I was riding. Just trying to concentrate on everything, and of course I screwed it up. And now video is not the default. So, which means that since I don't know how to exactly get it to video from the top of my head like this, I had to take the helmet off and I was trying to reset it. And I'm just standing over there. And down there by those bushes down there on the left, not where the shade is, but up there. And I decided, okay, I'm going to come down here and find a place to sit in the shade and try to figure it out. So I was walking along pushing my bike. And look what I came across. Can you see those? Prints. Interesting. You know what's even more interesting? I have no idea where they go to. They seem to end right there. So evidently they took off into the sky. Anyway, get this thing out. Figure out how to fix it.